who's kicking it off today? Oh, it's me.
Yeah,
right? Okay.
You do it.
I'm talking about pot. Pot. Is it the newest vegetable? One of the biggest farmers markets in Colorado may soon actually be selling the jug. Justin Hartfield, marijuana venture capitalist, because you know we got those these days, he's petitioning the mayor of Boulder to include a marijuana stand next to the heirloom tomato stand and the corn booth.
Well, I guess the leaves kind of look similar, you know, sort of.
apparently.
In Colorado, hey, it's all fair game these days.
Almost. I think we have to wait until January before you can
come in.
Apparently, starting in January, then you can go into a liquor store that has a license provided by the city and the state. And as long as you provide your driver's license proving you're 18 years or older, then you can just buy whatever we
want. Does he know too much about this?
I am intrigued that Matt Miller knows this much about how to buy marijuana
in Colorado.
I found it interesting. I'm going to Colorado
soon,
and I was thinking, could I just walk into a store and buy weed? And apparently not yet. No.
Well, there are dispensaries though. You can still buy it for medicinal purposes.
But I don't have a medicinal need for it. Right? You have to have
but a doctor. That's a whole other racket.
You have to have a doctor's note.
No, it's a whole other racket. I mean, I've done a fair amount of reporting. We're actually working on another documentary about marijuana here at Bloomberg right now that I'm doing, and you can get a note fairly easily, shall we say.
Yeah, imagine that.
You come up with a few little
complaints.
You may have
IDs.
Some these days.
Do you get one in the documentary? Do you get a note? And then test the product?